Neil Painter, president of St. George's Cricket Club. Neil, when Somerset told you yesterday that they'll be playing cup match, what was your reaction?
Excited and also kind of saddened that we had to go through this ordeal. So at the end of the day, we were excited that they actually accepted the challenge.
Now, what sort of pressure does it put? You've lost a few extra days in helping prepare for cup match when you thought it was off. What's the next month, 5 weeks going to be like for you guys?
Very busy. We lost a whole week of preparation time. So now we have to sit down again, look at what we can and cannot do so that we can put on a style event. So yes, we're under immense pressure, but we feel that we can pull it off.
Going through the process now of selecting team, how is that going to go through at this point?
Well, that's up to the selectors. I can tell you the administrators, the executive and management do not get involved in that process. That's up to the coach and the selectors. So they will put the boys through their paces and look to pick the best team that can support St. George's.
So there'll be trials prior to?
Yes. We're looking to have as many as possible. Obviously, the league just starts this weekend. So once that gets going, we're looking to have as many trials as possible. Obviously, we're having the last trial, but we want to have at least three trials before cup match.
And for the actual attendance at cup match, what's that going to be like?
As it stands now, the maximum we can have under the regulations is 4,000. But we are hoping as we move closer to cup match, as the island opens up and things get better, that we can have more than 4,000. And that's per day.
Right. And at the moment, you have to have a safe key to get into the cup match.
Yes, that is correct at the moment.
So that means anybody who's had a vaccine or anybody who's had a negative
test within 72 hours, I believe.
Within 72 hours. And what kind of atmosphere do you think this year is going to be, considering last year we didn't have one?
Well, we're hoping for an exciting and a fulfilled, fun atmosphere. You know, the cricket is going to be played, but our main focus is that people can come down, enjoy the festivities, see their friends that they haven't seen for over a year, some maybe longer, and just have a great time.